Funeral services are now set for 14-year-old Cyrus Carmack-Belton. The teenager was shot and killed this past weekend outside of a Columbia gas station. The store owner, 58-year-old Rick Chow, has been charged with murder and is being held at the Richland County Jail. Now, visitations for Cyrus will take place at Levy's funeral home on Friday from 3 until 6. His funeral is on Saturday at noon at the Second Nazareth Baptist Church on Elmwood Avenue.